ballin', boy.
For those who don't know me or this is the first time watching it, but let's check out my other episodes. I want to welcome y'all. This is a whole new series that I'm doing where today's August 7th, 1 month away from the first away game of the Hurricane season versus FSU. So that's why I started this series, so I'm going to go in depth between the Canes and the O's and the history about it and all that, and you know, key points that everybody. I want to say thank you to all my subscribers. I got like 65 people and people have been emailing me and you know stuff like that. I want to thank them for love and everything. Keep emailing me, keep contacting me. I will be going up to Tallahassee and I will be recording an episode there. So I'll be looking out. First, I want to show y'all something I got in the mail. I actually didn't get this in the mail, but it's my authentic, really authentic UM helmet. This will be going on a road with me. So yeah. Money worth spent, so I'm very happy I got this. But yeah. Anyways, first up, y'all remember the King Fest thing, right? Y'all, I don't know if y'all remember this recruit named Bryce Brown. I know many of y'all do, but to my knowledge, that he was there, and I was walking right by him. He was wearing this whole yellow Tennessee thing. The thing that irks me is that you're going up to Gainesville at the summer camp, throwing up the U, saying, "Oh, I'm gonna be a Hurricane for yada yada yada." Play this merry-go-round game with UM and Randy Shannon and all that. Then end up going to Tennessee. Then coming back down here for Canes Fest. It don't make no type of sense. That was a bitch move. So I'm like, well, so what's your purpose here? All right, you snub Miami, you're going around telling people you're gonna be a Hurricane, then you go to Tennessee, then you come back to Canes Fest. My next point. Over the past couple of days, I got like a couple of messages from some FSU fans talking about, oh, well, who won the last game? Y'all, you know, y'all suck. Y'all ain't even ranked. I was just watching College Football Live. Florida is ranked number 19. And they're talking about going on, oh, we ranked, y'all not, da 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 da. Y'all have a team of a bunch of criminals, alright? Y'all have the most players arrested, like, to this date. Miami has a tight program. Like, a really tight program which focuses on books first, then the game. So right now we're rebuilding, and y'all going on and on how y'all beat Miami last year. Y'all beat a freshman team. So y'all think y'all big and bad over a win like that? Yeah, we beat a bunch of freshmen. What did that say about y'all? And you know, anybody could be ranking laws. Look at Appalachian State and Michigan. So at the end of the day, tell them, Mr. Wonka,
you lose. Good day, sir.
One thing. People have been sending me questions and everything. I want everybody who has questions or comments or whatever, y'all can make a video, y'all can send me email or whatever. Send them to me. I will answer them. I'll probably post them on a video or whatever. Just, you know, get in contact with me. You know, I like help. I like answering people's questions and everything. So yeah, get back at me, right? Yeah. Anyways, for the season ticket holders, I will be going to a private hurricane practice tomorrow. I can't actually say where because people got this in their mail. But I'm gonna try to get an interview with some of the players and ask some of the quick questions or whatever. And I'm gonna try to record it if they'll let me. But I'm gonna try to do my best. But anyways, I'm really excited. We got 1 month away from the season. I'm really excited, man. Next week, I'm gonna be going over the key Miami players and players we need to look out for and the sleepers. But until the meantime, you know, I'll see y'all next time. And for the season ticket, I hope to see you at the practice tomorrow. And go Canes.